This tree is in trouble and it needs our help.
You might be wondering, what's wrong with this tree? It looks pretty tall and healthy and it's, you know, green, so what's wrong with it? When you get closer to the tree, you'll notice that this nice, mature spruce tree is being suffocated out by this vine that's growing all the way up to the top. This vine is called Oriental Bittersweet. It's non-native and extremely invasive here in the eastern U.S., and it's slowly spreading to the western U.S. The species is native to Asia, and what it will do is exactly what you see here. It will start at the base and it will quickly climb up a tree and suffocate it out. Causes the tree to lose a lot of sunlight, and it will kind of cause the tree to grow in weird ways. It'll shoot out a lot more growth over here to try to get some sunlight. And ultimately, over time, over many years, the tree will eventually die. So what we're gonna do is simply cut this big vine at the base, and I suspect there's gonna be a couple of them, so we'll cut them all, and within a few days, all of this will die, and the tree will get some sunlight again and hopefully be able to recover. All you'll really need for this is a pair of hand pruners and a handsaw. All right, so we are under the tree right now, and as you can see, this guy right here is the vine that we're gonna cut. There's some other sprouts over here. This one, climbing all the way up. All right, so most of the big ones are cut, as you can see here and there, over there. So that will kill off all of what's growing on the tree. All right, so I've been cutting for about a half hour and I think I got most of them. So we're gonna come back in a week or so and see how this tree looks in a week. I came back a week and a half later and this is what the dead vine looked like. Once the leaves from the dead vine fall off, the tree will get a lot more sunlight and it will be a lot happier. So if you have vines like this covering your trees in the backyard, get rid of them.